गुड मॉर्निंग एंड वेलकम टू ऑल बीएससी सेकंड ईयर बीएससी फर्स्ट ईयर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ फिशरी साइंस इन ऑनलाइन लेक्चर सीरीज ऑफ सेमिस्टर सेकंड पेपर फोर्थ फिश सीड प्रोडक्शन टेक्नोलॉजी एंड हैचरीज मैनेजमेंट. बॉयज we have started today new units, unit second. In last first unit we have studied the seed collection in India. That seed collection or that seed production is to be performed from the natural sources, and second is the with the help of bund breeding. How these two sources, these are to be important, and these two sources, these are to be helpful for the collection of seed in natural manner, in natural way. All these are to be seen in last unit, that is with the help of natural riverine sources, Indian river system, Indus river system, Brahmaputra river system, Western river system, Central river system, and that is the East river system. All these are the different river system. Then we have seen the bund breeding. What is mean by bund? What is mean by wet bund, dry bund, and modern bund? And how these seed, these are to be collected, with net these are to be used, which method these are to be used to count the seed for that purpose. All these are to be seen in last unit. Today we have seen that third type of or third method. From with the help of this method we have produced a good quality and large quantity of seed or the egg is to be produced with the help of the artificial fertilization by stripping method. What is our today's point? Today's important article is the artificial fertilization by stripping method. Fishes, these are to be fertilized artificially. By stripping method. Egg, these are to be artificially removed, and then these egg, these are to be fertilized in artificial way, artificial manner, and then we can produce the tremendous quantity of egg within short period, within short time. That point is called as artificial fertilization by stripping method. Artificial fertilization by stripping method. Fishes breed naturally in their habitat. Collection of fish seed from their natural site. Of spawning, such as rivers, ponds, reservoirs, bunds, etc. Fishes breed naturally in their habitat. Collection of fish seed from their natural site of spawning, such as rivers, ponds, reservoirs, bunds, etc., possesses different disadvantages. These are such as, which are the disadvantages of these seeds? Seed, these are to be collected from river. Seed, these are to be collected from fishes breed naturally in their habit. Collection of fish seed from their natural site of spawning, such as rivers, ponds, reservoirs, bund, etc., possesses different disadvantages. जे काही आपण सीड गोळा केलेलं आहे किंवा जमा केलेलं आहे, कुठून जमा केलेलं आहे? रिव्हर सिस्टीममधून. मग ते इंडस रिव्हर असेल, ब्रह्मपुत्र असेल, किंवा मग सेंट्रल, किंवा आणखी कुठली वेस्ट रिव्हर सिस्टम, वेस्टर्न रिव्हर सिस्टीम असेल, किंवा दॅट इज द ईस्ट रिव्हर सिस्टीम असेल, बरोबर, किंवा पॉन्ड्स असेल, रिझर्वायर्स असेल, किंवा बंद असेल. याच्यामध्ये काय, देर इज ए मिक्सिंग ऑफ फिश सीड, सम चान्सेस ऑफ मिक्सिंग ऑफ कटला अँड लेबिओ, मिक्सिंग ऑफ सिप्रिनस, स्कॉर्पिओ अँड कटला. दीज आर द सम डिसअडव्हान्टेजेस. कलेक्शन अँड ट्रान्सपोर्टेशन ऑफ द कलेक्टेड सीड इज टू बी एक्सपेन्सिव्ह. कुठलं डिसअडव्हान्टेजेस आहे? कलेक्शन अँड ट्रान्सपोर्टेशन ऑफ द कलेक्टेड सीड इज एक्सपेन्सिव्ह. देन टेडियस अँड टाईम कन्झ्युमिंग. इट इज टू बी टेडियस अँड टाईम कन्झ्युमिंग. हे कलेक्शन केलेलं आहे, एक्सपेन्सिव्ह आहे, त्यानंतर इट इज टेडियस अँड टाईम कन्झ्युमिंग, जास्तीत जास्त वेळ खाणार आहे, जास्तीत जास्त हेडॅक करणार आहे. दुसरा कुठला प्रॉब्लेम आहे? सीड मिक्स्ड विथ सीड ऑफ unwanted species. Seed is to be mixed with the seed of unwanted species of weed and predatory fishes. काय काय weed fishes आहेत, काय predatory fishes आहेत. predatory fish कुठले आहेत, कटला. predatory fishes such as Valiaguatu, Masta Cymbalis aramatus, then such as Mr. Singhala, those are the predatory channa fishes. These are to be enter at that time within a short period. These predatory fish, these are to be consume other seed and complete pond is to be dry empty. That's why collection of these such seed, these are to be more risky. Weed fishes and predatory fishes, these are to be enter. These are to be expensive, these are to be more dangerous. Increase expenditure on unwanted species. अनवॉन्टेड स्पेसिजवर तुमचं एक्सपेंडिचर, तुमचा खर्च काय होतं, जास्त जातो किंवा जास्त होतो. स्पेसिज वाईज सेग्रिगेशन इज डिफिकल्ट अँड टाईम कन्झ्युमिंग. स्पेसिज वाईज तुम्हाला सीड वेगळं करायचं आहे तर तुम्हाला ते वेळ लागतो, टाईम कन्झ्युमिंग होतं. समजा तुम्हाला एका दिवसात सीड सोडायचं, तुम्हाला 8 दिवस 10 दिवस लागले. इट इज टू बी टाईम कन्झ्युमिंग अँड नॉट इट इज टू बी गुड फॉर द कल्चर इंडस्ट्री. समटाईम डिफरन्सिएशन अमंग डिफरंट स्पेसिज डिफिकल्ट, स्पेशली ॲज अर्ली स्टेज. सुरुवातीच्या स्टेजला तुम्हाला सीड ओळखता येणार नाही, कटलाचं सीड कुठलं आहे, सिप्रिना स्कॉर्पिओचं सीड कुठलं आहे, लेबिओचं सीड कुठलं आहे, मिरिगलचं सीड कुठलं आहे. इट इज टू बी मोर डिफिकल्ट टू आयडेंटिफाय अँड दीज आर टू बी सेपरेट. दॅट्स वाय दिस इज द मोर डेंजरस, मोर हार्मफुल कंडिशन दीज आर टू बी सीन, दीज आर टू बी. नेक्स्ट, नो गॅरंटी ऑफ अवेलेबिलिटी ऑफ फिश सीड ॲज पर द रिक्वायरमेंट अँड देअर इज कम्प्लीट डिपेंडन्सी ऑन नेचर. तुम्हाला जितकं सीड पाहिजे क्वांटिटी, नो गॅरंटी अवेलेबिलिटी. सीड अवेलेबल होईल नॅचरल वेनं, सीड अवेलेबल असेल नॅचरल वेनं ह्याची गॅरंटी देता येत नाही, अवेलेबिलिटीची गॅरंटी नाही. आणि जर असेल तरी तुम्हाला जितकी रिक्वायरमेंट आहे तेवढं सीड तुम्हाला भेटेल याची शाश्वती नाही, याची गॅरंटी नाही. आणि तुम्हाला कशावर डिपेंड राहावं लागेल, पूर्णता अँड पूर्णता डिपेंड अपॉन द नेचर, निसर्गावर अवलंबून राहावं. जर सीड भेटलं तर तुम्ही सीड सोडणार, सीड नाही भेटलं तुम्हाला काय काय, तुमचा पॉन्ड काय, तुमचं कल्चर सिस्टीम काय, कम्प्लिटली इट इज टू बी एम्प्टी. दॅट्स वाय इट इज टू बी मोर रिस्की, इट इज टू बी मोर डेंजरस सिच्युएशन. दीज आर टू बी सीन, दीज आर टू बी. देन टू ओव्हरकम दीज ड्रॉबॅक्स, दीज ड्रॉबॅक, विच आर दीज ड्रॉबॅक्स, एक्सपेन्सिव्ह, टाईम कन्झ्युमिंग, टेडियस, देन predatory fishes, weed fishes, increase in unwanted species, then segregation is to be difficult, especially early stages, these are to be more risky, then there is no guarantee available of seed, these are to be found, and completely we can depend on the environment. To overcome all these drawbacks, all these problems, several methods of artificial breeding of different economically important fish species have been developed for production of fish seed in captivity, for production of fish seed in captivity. In these method, fishes are based or fishes are breed, fishes are breed here, the problem is to be spelling, that is breed in captivity in specially designed hatcheries, specially designed hatcheries. The advantage of fertilized artificial breeding methods is to be more, and these advantages, these are to be important. That's why to overcome all these problems, all these backward backlashes, several methods of artificial breeding of different economically important fish species have been developed for production of fish seed in captivity. In these methods, fishes are bred in captivity in specially designed hatcheries. The advantage of artificial breeding methods are as follows. Which are these advantages? These are to be seen, these are to be. First advantage, each fish species can be bred separately and therefore pure seed without mixing of other species. Each fish species can be bred, again here spelling mistake, that is bred, breeding, these are to be done, it is to be done. Each species can be bred separately and therefore pure seed is to be formed, and there is no mixing of seed, these are to be found. There is no mixing of seed is to be occur. Mixing of other species of such species is produced, therefore there is no rare mixing with the unwanted fish species and no need of segregation of fish seed is to be done, which is to be occurring fishes. Second important advantage, fish seed of desired fish species, fish seed of desired fish species can be obtained in a desired quantity as per the requirement, as per the requirement, required quantity and desired quality of seed these are to produce. कुठला फिश पाहिजे, कुठल्या फिशचं तुम्हाला सीड करायचं आणि किती क्वांटिटी, मीन्स रिक्वायर्ड क्वालिटी, हां डिझायर्ड क्वालिटी अँड रिक्वायर्ड क्वांटिटी ऑफ सीड दीज आर टू प्रोड्यूस, सीड दीज आर टू बी फॉर्म विद इन शॉर्ट पीरियड. थर्ड, एक्सपेन्सेस अँड टाइम रिक्वायर्ड फॉर कलेक्शन, आयडेंटिफिकेशन अँड ट्रान्सपोर्टेशन ऑफ फिश सीड कॅन बी सेव्ड. एक्सपेन्सेस, इकॉनॉमी, तुम्ही जे वेस्ट खर्च करता, जे तुमची मनी वेस्ट आहे तो मनी वाचतो. टाइम रिक्वायर्ड फॉर कलेक्शन, आयडेंटिफिकेशन अँड ट्रान्सपोर्टेशन ऑफ फिश सीड कॅन बी सेव. तुमचा जो टाइम वाया जाणार आहे, तुमचा जो टाइम हा एक्सपेन्स होणार आहे, तो कलेक्शन, आयडेंटिफिकेशन आणि ट्रान्सपोर्ट, हा तुमचा वेळ काय होईल सगळा वाचेल, सगळा कमी होईल. ड्युरिंग दिस ट्रिपिंग गॅमेट्स, एग्स अँड स्पर्म्स आर फोर्स्ड आउट ऑफ द फिश बॉडी बाय जेंटली मॅसेजिंग द बेली पोर्शन. ड्युरिंग दिस ट्रिपिंग मेथड गॅमेट्स आर एग्स अँड स्पर्म्स आर forced out of the fish body by gently massaging the belly portion. The eggs and sperms are then mixed to the complete process of fertilization. The eggs and sperms are then mixed to the complete the process of fertilization. These are to be done, these are to be. There are two methods of fertilization. These are to be seen in this artificial fertilization. Two methods these are to be adopted. Two methods these are to be done. One is the wet stripping and second is the dry stripping. Wet stripping, when we can use water at that time, it is called as wet stripping, and when we can do not use water, it is called as the dry stripping. Yes, there are two methods of fertilization. One is the wet stripping and second is the dry stripping. In wet stripping or wet fertilization, the gametes are stripped directly into the water, and in a dry fertilization method, gametes are stripped in a dry container and are mixed gently, followed by the addition of water. That is dry stripping and wet stripping. With these two stripping method, the artificial fertilization by stripping is to be done. Artificial fertilization by stripping is to be performed. See, this is the figure. In this figure, fish is to be keep in one hand. This is the sponge or towel, this is the sponge or paper or towel, this is the hand, this is one hand. With these two hands, fish these are to be keep at head portion, fish these are to be keep at head. With this sponge, fish these are to be keep in hands, and these towels then in second hand. Second man, these are to keep the tail portion in this position, and when such a position these are to be taken, this is the female fish, this is the female fish. How these are to be stripping it is on, this is the container in which water is to be added, and gently with the help of thumb, this thumb these are to be pressed in such position, in such angle, and pressure is to be applied gently from head toward the belly region. With this vent or with this opening of the, that is genital opening, after the pressure these are to be applied, egg these are to be removed, and egg these are to be forced out. These egg these are to be fall into the container. That container may be watch glass, that container may be plastic, or that container may be any container which is to be taken, which is to be suitable for you. And this female fish, first pressing the thumb by right hands, keep the fish into the left hands in one position. With the right hands, pressure these are to be applied on the belly, and egg these are to be forced out in this container, and after complete egg these are to be forced out. Add this water, then it is called as wet stripping. Without water, it is called as the dry stripping. With this artificial fertilization, these gametes, male gametes and female gamete, these are to be mixed. After first male, female, these are to be press out the egg, and after this female, again take the male fish, clean it, keep into the paper or keep into the towel napkin, then press on the belly with the help of the thumb, and meat or sperm, these are to produce, and these sperms and egg, these are to be mixed into these watch glass, these container, and then these are to be gently allow, and after mixing of these are to be keep into these eggs are to be fertilized after 6 to 8 hours. After fertilization, these eggs are to be keep into hatching part. These eggs are to be keeping, and with this figure we have seen that is artificial fertilization. After artificial fertilization, spawn these are to produce, and from this spawn such type of fishes these are to produce. Fishes these are to for desired quality and required quantity of seed these are to produce, egg these are to produce, and that's why this artificial fertilization by stripping method is also important to produce the large quantity of eggs. Hope you understood this article. Again, in next part we have seen next part of artificial fertilization. Up to here we have seen in short. Thank you all of you.